जगत हो, राजनीति हो या क्षेत्र हो, व्यापार, जुर्म, फरेब की हर गली से गुजरे जो कह के खबरदार, झूठ का पर्दाफाश करेगा सच का पहरेदार, हर तरह की खबरें लेकर पेश है मुंबई रफ्तार। नमस्कार, मैं हूं सैयद शादना और आप देख रहे हैं मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज।
Everyone's made it. It looks like a full house. Thank you so much, everybody. Everyone out there for making it. Thank you guys so much for braving the rains and making it over here. I've come from Juhu as well, so it's quite a drive here. So thank you all so much for being here. And what a welcome. Wow. With all that music and everything. Thank you so much. I don't know where to start. I've been waiting for this day. I'll be honest, I've been waiting for this day since the body shop officially signed me. And I was like, that day is going to be a really, really special day for me. I'll tell you why as well. Because the first time I ever heard or came to even know about words like sustainability, the environment, kindness, love, all of these words, for the first time that I ever even knew what it meant, was when I was a little girl. Now, who introduced me to those words? I will tell you. My parents. The first time ever that I knew anything about kindness, about being good to the environment, about imbibing sustainable practices, about lending a helping hand, about just being better in anything that I do, was because of my parents when I was a little girl. So when you have a brand which imbibes all these values that are instilled in children from such a small age, and you have a brand who represents this in their practices, who has it as their principle, as their core values, it's something that you feel like, okay, this is what I want to be. This is what I strive to be. This is something that I want to be better at. So for me, when the body shop came to India for the first time, I was like, okay, there's no need now for me to wait for my parents to travel abroad, for me to give them the list of the things that I want. Because now we have it here in India, finally. And I have a store in Juhu.
Yeah.
So for me, I was like, you know, I don't need to wait for it any longer. So,
can I say something?
Sure.
You know, even before she became a brand ambassador to the Body Shop, we knew Shraddha because she used to be jogging every morning in Juhu, and she used to jog into a store in her track pants, and she used to rake up all the products, put them into a bag and jog off. So that's how we knew Shraddha, and our store teams love her because she's always there in the store, and that's much before we even met her officially. So that's Shraddha for you.
Yes.
And really, the store teams love her because she's there, she's chatting with them, and she's, you know, exchanging notes on why she likes something. So a very natural fit for us. When we met her personally, she was really jumping with joy, I can say, when we met her at your home. And yes, it was really a wonderful feeling to meet her and to meet a person who's so actually, whatever she said is totally, totally, totally correct for us as brand people. We just saw her as the perfect fit for the Body Shop with her complete, you know, naturality. Really, she's a person who feels from the heart. She's a very kind person, as well as, you know, the kind of person that really spreads a lot of positivity around her. And the more you associate with her, and the more as the evening goes, you'll see that coming out from her.
Thank you. That's, I think those are very, very, very kind words for me. I feel like, you know, the fact that the Body Shop stands for these values, stands for kindness, stands for environmental sustainability, stands to make a difference, makes all the difference, makes it stand out. And for me to be a part of it, today is a super, super proud day for me because it is something that, as a person, I strive to do, I try to do. I always feel like, you know, all of us in this room, I think, are trying, aren't we? We're all trying to make a difference. We're all trying to lend that helping hand. We're all trying to make the world a better place in our own little ways. And we just feel like it's never enough, you know, and every day is a new day where you can make a better difference. So for me, to be associated with this brand is something that, to share the same value as this brand, it's like a fuel for my own efforts and my own change that I would like to make.
Shraddha, some time back when we were talking about it, you talked about how everybody should do their own activism for the environment and how environment is such an important part of our being. Would you like to say something about what you've been doing really? And we've seen a lot of you on everywhere that we are seeing. And it's not something that we see others doing. But can you help us understand what you're doing and why you feel for the environment so much?
You know, I always feel like, okay, I should have done more.
Yeah.
Every single day, I'm like, I need to be doing more. I need to be doing a lot more. I don't feel like there'll ever be a point where anybody can be satisfied when it comes to doing or making a change for the environment, because we all know that it is the need of the hour. Yeah. To get involved and to really maximize, I mean, we have a voice. We have a voice and we have to use it for the right reasons. So I feel like, I personally feel like there's so much more that I want to do. So much more. Whether it's anything to do with the environment, whether it has anything to do with human rights, women's rights, whether it has anything to do with animals' rights, I feel like it's just never enough, but we all should try.
Yeah. And there's something great you're doing, exemplary that you're doing. I know you don't consider it exemplary, but what you're doing in terms of raising a voice for the RA forest.
I definitely don't think that it is something, because a lot of people were asking me, even when we were during some one-on-one interviews, they were super kind. They were like, you know, you're doing this, you're making your time and you're going and you're being a part of this. And my retort to that was that it's nothing special. We have to be doing this. We have to be making a difference. We have to do something. So for me, it's not something that is, I don't think it's a big deal.
Yeah.
Because it should be the most normal thing that any of us should be doing.
And you would like to have everybody raise their voice for it?
I would,
that you would like to ask them for your support?
I mean, I would just, the only thing that I would tell everybody is that it all starts with trying. And I think it all starts with the first step. And I'm trying my best, and I would want and urge everybody also to try and do their best for Mother Earth.
Okay, thank you. So Shraddha, we have a very important phase of the brand, and as you know that you've been part of the last couple of months, the Body Shop India has made the first television commercial for the Body Shop, and this is the first television commercial in the history of the Body Shop worldwide. So you can imagine Shraddha being part of something so, so big and so, so momentous for us, because this is the first time that we will be going on television anywhere in the world. And Shraddha has been the one to be part of the television commercial. So you want to talk about that?
Yes, I would say, first of all, thank you for starting it with me.
Yeah.
That's really, really special to be that flag bearer globally. The first ever Body Shop TV ad has been done with me. So it's always the first when you're the starter of something.
Okay. So would you like to unveil the television commercial?
Shall we go for it?
Yeah. So
let's do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we bring to you the first television commercial for the Body Shop India and for the Body Shop globally.
मुंबई रफ्तार न्यूज़ की खबरें पसंद आने पर हमारे YouTube चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और लाइक करें।